No, thank you. Okay, and seriously, it is time to get to the game. I have missed you guys. I'm so happy to be playing a game with you guys again. This game, as always, is very easy to learn, but very difficult to master. What you see here is one, count them, one ball. I'm going to put the ball inside one of these beautiful Maxwell Williams-sponsored bowls. Put it upside down like this so you can't see the ball anymore. You and I both know that the ball's in there, but we don't know for sure because the bowl is covering it. Now I have two more bowls. I'm going to start mixing the bowls around, and you have to remember which one the ball is in. Not that one, not that one. This one is where the ball is. Wow, my memory is so good. Are you ready? You think you can pull it off? Best of all, Pastor Jenna herself is also going to be following along. She's going to try and tell me which one she thinks the ball is in. Here we go. Are you ready? My hands are very quick, so this could be very intimidating. Here we go. One, two, three. All right, Pastor Jenna, which one do you think it's in? Number one, number two, or number three? Pastor Jenna says number two. Do you guys think it's in number two? It's not in number one. It's not a number three. Number two, congratulations, Pastor Jenna, for once you've done this right. No, I'm kidding. She always does this excellently. We're going to try this again, but that was the easy round. Now this is the difficult round. Things are going to get a little more tricky. Are you ready? Because I've been ready for a long time. Here we go. On the count of three. One, two, three. All right, we've got one, two, three there. You think you remember which one it is? Pastor Jenna, which one do you think it's in? One, two, or three? One? She's thinking three this time. Is it in number one? Oh, Pastor Jenna, you got it wrong. So much for three times in a row. That's very tragic. Well, ladies and gentlemen, if you thought that was difficult, it is time for the most difficult of all, because this time I am adding a fourth Maxwell Williams, not sponsored, bowl. We have four bowls. The ball is in number, I think we'll put it in number three. We're going to put it in number three. Are you ready? The ball is in number three. Don't forget it. Don't forget it. On the count of three. Here we go. One, two, three. Here we go. One. And which one do you think it's in? It's not in number four. If you guessed number four, you got it really wrong. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for playing this game, and I'll see you again real soon.